also healing your comrades. His chakra is acting on its own, merely from his deep desire to help Shikamaru.
You're always going above and beyond. Always sticking your neck out. You even made me get off my butt and stop being lazy to join you yet.
Shikamaru, stop talking right now! I'm not going to let you die.
I told you once. Remember, Dad.
When I'm with Naruto, he makes me want to follow him. To walk by his side.
Doesn't have an adept brother like Lord Second to be his advisor. I'm afraid I can't join you on the other side just yet.
Your chakra, as well as the power of your heart, saved him.
No need to fret, Akamaru. That's because a Kage can have up to 3 advisors.
Lady Tsunade.
I dragged this mess into my grandchildren's era. My cowardice is to blame.
No matter how tall or thick this tree may be,
let's go, everyone!
Okay, that means it's double lariat time, brother of mine!
You have truly become a necessary existence to this world.
This should do. I should get going now.
Naruto Uzumaki, you are the one who is uniting everyone right now.
For our future, come on!
We should go too.
Are you okay though, Shikamaru?
I can't move everyone simultaneously like you, but I'll protect them with my teleportation jutsu.
So I suppose that I cannot support it. And in some student-teacher partnership.
We can likely summon a tenth of Katsuyu's actual body here from Shikotsu Wood. Summoning jutsu!
Oh, this is simply great!
So this is the healing area?
You gave up on them once. But after fighting Naruto and hearing his words, which is why, even now, as you stand at the precipice,
listen. Comrades eventually betray you, and Jiraiya's love conferred hate upon you. How can you claim you will never change because of it? There should be no reason to keep fighting for a world like this.
No matter what, I never go back on my word. We'll sleep tomorrow! And we'll dream our own dreams!
Naruto and Sasuke?
Nothing you try now will change anything. The moon. The time to enter the dream world draws near.
Look at me! There's nothing in my heart!
How will you seal this hole by living in a world like this? Your strong emotions dwell within it. This sword of the soul. No matter how much you resist, it's useless.
think we'll only have a small window to strike. Let's not miss it.
They instinctively start wanting to lend a hand. That's because...
This, huh?
Can I really do this?
So we could pull out his tail beast chakra in one shot.
That's right!
But I didn't actually tell you how you could save me.
You should have just told me that right from the beginning. You're gonna give me something?
It's something good. It'll come in handy one of these days.
We assembled here because of Four Tails' summons.
But that only happened after Four Tails and Roshi left here, Naruto.
My name is Matatabi.
Yukito Ni.
I'm Lucky Seven Chomei.
The name's Fu.
Go, now!
Damn.
Gaara! Nice, Octopath!
My power is equal to the Sage of Six Paths!
You saying I've got regrets?
But the truth is you wanted to be Hokage just like me. You were Kakashi Sensei's friend, my dad's subordinate. I told you that I'd tear that mask right off your face, remember?
Obito Uchiha? What meaning is there in that name? I am the second sage.
Wrong. You are Obito Uchiha! Neither of us knew our parents. And we both lost people precious to us. I bet that's why you wanted to be Hokage. I mean, if you're the same as me, you've made all shinobi your enemy and spout nonsense that it's for the world's sake.
That's why I wanted to see you despair about this world. When I was battling against you, you made me recall myself from my youth.
You're just abandoning everything and running away!
For I can truly bring about peace.
You really, truly believe that?
Hey, you know, Rin, if you really think about it, you saving me is pretty much the exact same thing as you...
It kind of makes sense.
So it's like this. How do I put it? You got so close to me all of a sudden.
Yes, I do. That's how I feel. So any person who's sensible would choose a shortcut with a fixed outcome.
But how to navigate the rugged one? You never really know until someone starts walking down it. A Hokage is the one who walks ahead of everyone else.